secrets of the Twin Fists. That'll do.
Little Artemis is hanging out with you. She doesn't hang with anybody, man. But I digress. Take this.
Let's liven things up.
Thank you.
this soul fights. Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Glad I put in the order for a fountain chamber in this area.
Did Artemis manage to locate you already, boss? She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
Nice and cool. Something wrong there, sir. I mean, shouldn't you be up and about, competing for eternal pride and glory and all that?
What's the use? Let's say we fought, if anybody asks. Now go. I've no quarrel with you. Besides, I'll just remain here comfortably at rest for some.
Take care, then.
I won't be needing that.
Grant me strength. Asterius. Theseus.
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
Best not belittle him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert this time.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear.
can't seem to open it. I'll take the service exit, thanks. Never been this far. Cheers.
Has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm, yet still he is encased within the earth itself, the gateway to the underworld, a threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that. Oh no, not this.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tail.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that...
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. That's quite a stash there, Charon. Better doing business.
You found me, little nephew. Strewn among the inventories of the...
Felt that. Here goes. You. Don't do that. Get dead. Poisoned. At the moment, thanks.